We live in a dangerous world. The gods who built it vanished, leaving behind their instruments that aimlessly reshaped the land. These ancient relics harness an unknowable force we call the Anthem of Creation. But the Anthem refuses to be controlled. To survive, our ancestors invented the javelins and built cities with great walls. Today, it falls to a dedicated group of heroes to face the chaos, protect our homes, and fight for our very survival. We are freelancers. We leap head-on into danger, rescuing the lost, keeping the monsters at bay, and silencing the Anthem's terrible cataclysms. But not all cataclysms are created equal. And even freelancers are wary of the untamed power of the Anthem.
This is it. Close as we get with the Striders.
Agreed. Looks like we fly from here. Alec, hear that?
Yep. All teams, get ciphers to their amplifiers. Let's go!
Freelancer, we're a long way from the Cenotaph, and the storm is worse than we thought.
Okay, this is as close as we're gonna get to the center without the Strider getting ripped to shreds. Let's go, freelancers. Suit up!
How crazy will this get?
No idea. Never tried to shut down a cataclysm this big.
Oh, steady, Faye. None of us come out of this alive without our cipher.
Stay safe out there. Remember, we're a team. I'm right there with you.
Okay, freelancer. You might be new, but you won't be here for the show, promise.
Hey, Halleck, what's up? Waiting for it to die down out there? Let's go!
Thought you could use a head start.
See you at the Cenotaph. We're heading out.
Okay, everyone. Let's stop this cataclysm from growing. From killing everything.
I don't know, Halleck. I haven't seen anything like this before.
Look, everyone. I won't be here if I thought this storm could beat me, right? The Heart of Rage is no different than the hundreds of other Shaper ruins we've dealt with. It's just bigger. This is what we do. So we're gonna go in there and we're gonna take on whatever unholy beast it spits at us, and we're going to tame that thing. Together.
Let's
Hell
do
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Ready, Chapter One?
Ooh, ready. Strong alone, stronger together.
Okay.
trying to find a calm pocket for you. Steady, Miller. Your heart rate is too high. Alec, check in, please.
A little busy, babe. Don't worry about me. Woohoo! That one.
Team, our rookie stands up with a wyvern. Thank goodness you survived, but your javelin needs a restart. I'll bring systems back one at a time. Starting voice recognition.
Bay? Bay, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. That was a bad fall. How's your head? You remember the mission?
I think so. Where am I?
You're in a cataclysm, terrible storm, with the Heart of Rage. You need to get to the center and shut it down by silencing the cenotaph.
Got it.
Your suit is still critical. Grab a repair pack when you can. You've got a bit of a climb to catch up. Halleck?
Yep.
He's up and heading your way.
How's it going back there? What's your ETA?
Don't know. Bay?
Not too far. Can't talk. Be right back.
What's going on?
Many casualties. Freelancers down. Cyphers in comas.
Comas?
From hearing the anthem.
How are you doing, Faye? Are you okay?
So far, but I can hear it too.
tight.
Thanks, brother.
Your Cypher's in a coma.
Damn. I'm heading back to the Strider.
Hey, I'm down. Can you see me? I got you, Freelancer. We aren't gonna make it to the Cenotaph. Gonna try.
I took care of all three Freelancers. What next?
Push on and join your team.
How long? Which way? I've got to tighten up the bridge above.
Leave it. We've got one up here, too.
They're all over the place.
Help me to go around. Which way, Pei?
Hey.
Never mind. Tight here just blasted the wall out. Gave me a shortcut.
We really need your help.
Gotcha. On my way.
No flight boosters yet.
How close am I, Faye?
Faye, Adair, get a load to his left.
The Anthem. It wants to consume me. To show me.
Faye, snap out of it. What do you got for us?
Oh, sorry. The whole team from Strider 3 is gone.
Miller, pull back. See if we can flank it.
Strider 4 team is in retreat. If they make it, mission seems doomed.
How far back? Damn. I'm freaking out. Then get out of the way. I'll do it.
Hurry up. Where are you?
Trying. I swear!
It's all wrong! It's all done! Come back! Retreat! I can hear the Anthem of Creation!
Hey! Are we supposed to fall back?
We're fine. We push on. Right, team?
I'm in.
I'm in.
During the failed attempt to silence the Heart of Rage, we lost more than freelancers, more than friends and comrades. We lost the faith of the people we protect. So the freelancers scattered, searching for ways to redeem themselves. The few who remained carried on, finding new allies where they could. Doing their best to help a people who no longer called the freelancers heroes.
coordinates, Owen.
Impressive entrance, as usual.
Nice to be appreciated.
Ah, don't sell yourself short, mate. A cipher couldn't ask for a better partner.
You could ask, but not many of us left.
The relay's a short flight away.
Easy contract so far.
Easy keeps you alive.
I wouldn't call this living. Inspecting sensors every month.
Yeah, pays the bills.
Not exactly the freelancer model.
Yeah, until the freelancers are back on their feet, we can enjoy all the gorgeous scenery Bastion has to offer.
Flying around it is even better.
Now I'm jealous. This isn't your fault. Those Koroks are feisty today.
As long as they stick to eating plants.
In months. Maps for this area are sketchy. There's the relay. Just needs a hard reset. This should get the early warning network back up. Good, that did it. You'll need to manually check the sensors now. First one's nearby. Oh, maybe grab some supplies before you go.
Might come in handy.
At least nothing's trying to eat you.
Not like that job in Darkwood.
Jungle's full of useful stuff. Places in the world. Deadlight Caverns. It earned its name. There's the first sensor. I need you to access it. Stick close so I can get a reading on the Shaper energy. Hang on. I'm detecting movement. Looks like scorpions.
Scorpions are riled up.
When aren't they? Probably haven't tasted fresh freelancer in a while.
Won't be today.
Aha! Convince them! Sorry, you need to stay near the sensor so I can get a reading. Hang in there, I'm still waiting for a reading. Readings are coming through.
Sarah?
What?
It's mostly normal.
Mostly? This is the early warning system. If it's detecting something...
Yeah, not a sign of Shaper energy. Head to the next sensor. Oh, waterfall ahead if you want to cool your suit. Coming up on the next sensor. Check it out for me, will you? Wait there while I get a reading.
No sign of scorpions, at least. They're aggressive today.
You do know you probably just orphaned some named rabbits there.
Owen, what's going on? Why are all the birds leaving?
I'm working on it. Not good. Possible Shaper energy detected. Get to the next sensor, we can narrow it down.
Birds might have had the right idea. Owen, how bad could this get?
You were in the heart of Rage, weren't you?
Don't even think it.
See these ruins? There's a theory a Shaper relic flipped gravity for a day.
Uh-huh. Well, not on my watch.
Nearby.
With Wyvern circling.
I see them. Fire breathers. Still need to get a reading. Give me a second for a reading. Heads up, more Wyvern are on you.
Everything's in a bad mood today.
This could be their nesting area. Shouldn't be a problem for the mighty Gravit Killer. Shaper energy off the charts. An unstable relic in the area. The bad one. I've got a probable location.
On it.
God, hang in there. Your javelin can take some heat. Mostly.
And when it can't?
You'll know it.
I
Watertight seals are holding. Shall I call in more freelancers?
No time. We can't risk this getting worse. Here we go.
Shaker ruins. We're on the right trail.
Looks like an echo lock we need to open.
I've dealt with these. Look around at the floating lights. They're the echoes. Grab them and bring them to the door. Your javelin can hold three at a time. That's it. A fragment of Anthem energy gone astray. It's working, but you'd have to ask an Arcanist why. You'll need more echoes. Getting the hang of it. You'll need more. Three at a time, take these over to the door. That should be enough. Let's see if the door opens.
Shape a ruin.
What's it for?
Raise a mountain, carve out an ocean, spawn some new monstrosity?
There has to be some reason for it all.
It's the riddle of our world. And this one's waking up. I detect intense energy deeper in.
Someone else made it down here. Though it doesn't look like they made it back out. This.
Got me! Painful looking? This ruin's never been mapped. Careful! Too much of that. He'll overload.
Damn!
Javelin overloading.
Are they kidding?
Keep going, Relics, not far. Fighting lessons, maybe? Hang on. Oh, good. It's just water.
Owen.
Controls restored. You're back. That's the relic up there. Big one, too. You'll need to silence it.
Where do I start?
Some echoes have shaken loose. Find them and get them back in place.
It's got a lot colder.
Yeah, that's not a good sign. It's drawing energy to form a cataclysm.
Go.
You know the drill, you'll need more. Keep the echoes coming and we'll collapse the energy pockets.
What's the relic doing?
I can't tell, but the energy pocket's getting bigger. Something's forming in there.
What is it?
I mean, anything is possible. Look at the waterfalls. They're going backwards. Sightseeing, look for echoes! Being harnessed in there. Pure creation, something totally new forming.
New and dangerous.
Blame that on the Shapers. It's still amazing. Did it. That should silence it.
It didn't hold.
I see. It's starting. You've got company.
Forward, talk to me.
Yes, I'm trying to work it out. Shaper energy's still increasing. These are just a warm-up, a prelude to a cataclysm.
Doesn't feel like a warm-up.
I told you anything's possible. You've got to power through it, Nate, or else it's going to get a whole lot worse.
Clear, Owen.
Good. I think we can still stop this. Those fragments of the relic that blew out, grab them and put them back together. Oh, and fun wrinkle, more companies on the way. Got one. Now carry it over and put it in place. Isn't as lucky as the freelancer whose guts were turned inside out.
How's that lucky?
At least he died and got it over with.
This is a pain.
They all are. Indecipherable puzzles that only make sense to Shapers.
No, I mean there's ice jamming up.
We're out of time. Silence it.
I'm trying to.
Well, nobody's up here. It's an Ursix.
It's not working.
I'll put it back into it.
Got it.
Well, at least now I've got a new story. That time a relic spawned a giant Ursex that almost ate you whole.
Yeah. Classic for the ages. I'd say that fulfills the contract.
Time to get back to Fort Tarsus. Too late, Joel. Well done.
The only kind there is. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Here we are, back in Fort Tarsus, the last stop on the Bastion frontier.
If it isn't my favorite freelancer, I hear you've been busy.
Ah, you know how it is, Zoe. Another day, another disaster averted.
What have you done this time?
Nothing. My armor's fine. Probably. I hope.
Welcome home. You should swing by my amplifier in the enclave.
Something wrong?
No, not wrong. More like fun. Drop on by whenever.
Look who's back in one piece.
Zoe, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
Just my job.
Fascinating. I never would have guessed.
I just want to be sure everything's in order.
That's what I like to hear. Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Can't be too careful out there. I'll run you some maintenance checks, make sure everything's humming. Won't impact performance, but I'll add moisture-wicking fabric to the internal padding while I'm at it.
Can't argue with that.
Why would you? If you're running headfirst into chaos, may as well be comfy.
Like the way you think.
I have my moments. Go on. I'll run the checks while you're off.
Did she make it back?
Barely. Scars hit pretty bad.
They've taken that route before.
Big job, yes?
Decent. An Arcanist number.
Good, good. Got to show people why we're here.
A few more contracts on the board would help with that.
No need to tell me. So little trust. And even our own, they forget. How many read the wall?
You know how it is.
Yes, yes. Look, you come back with something to brag about, all right?
Damn straight.
Yeah, you see what I mean? You picked up on that, right? Little warble? It's warbling, right?
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
You gotta look past the numbers for once in your life. Something is off. The connection is a bit fuzzy.
How do you quantify fuzzy?
You don't quantify fuzzy? You don't measure it, you don't count it, it's nothing like that. It's a feeling.
Everything okay here, Owen?
Yeah, well, on your last mission, I noticed that the cipher chair was giving off some very strange feedback.
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
Well, it's your call, but if you ignore it and something goes wrong...
I will find an Arcanist and perform a full protocol inspection on this unit.
There's nothing wrong with the chair, is there?
No.
Why are you always stirring up trouble?
What are you talking about? I've just done her a massive favor. You've got no idea how boring it is being a Fort Cipher. She does not get to work with a freelancer. She does not get to see the world through the eyes of a Javelin pilot. No. You know what she gets to do? She gets to relay official messages back and forth to ciphers at the Capitol day after day after day.
Some people like boring. Not everyone's cut out to be a freelancer.
So you have said. But you have to admit that last mission would have gone better with a partner.
I have a partner. You. Every good Javelin pilot needs a cipher.
That is not what I meant. Look, if I had a suit of my own, I could be out there in the field with you!
Calm down your boosters, Hotshot. With more training, you'll get your chance, I promise.
Fine. Not like we could afford a spare suit anyway. The job board is empty.
We'll figure something out. We always do.
Yeah. Do you ever regret missing out on the glory days? Back when freelancers were treated like heroes. Contracts would just fall into their laps. Everywhere they went, they were given respect. And free sandwiches.
Free sandwiches?
Yeah, I haven't had my lunch yet, I'm starving. We're on a tight budget here.
Budget has room for sandwiches.
You're probably right. You know what? Why don't you head over to the forge, get your javelin tuned up so we're ready to roll if a contract does fall into our laps.
Owen, you need something?
What are you talking about? I just got a message from you saying to meet you at the forge.
I didn't send any. Why would I want to meet up here? Something's not right.
We needed to speak in private. My name is Tassin.
Do you always travel with a security escort?
Not always. The Sentinels have their uses.
Well, you make a hell of an entrance, I'll give you that.
I have a contract for you, freelancer.
I'd like to know who I'm working for before I take a job.
Really? From what I hear, two of you will take about any job you can get these days.
What's the job?
An Arcanist has gone missing.
Missing? I thought Arcanists just hung out in labs studying Schaefer relics.
Matthias Sumner was investigating some relics at a ruin near the fort. I need you to find him and bring him back home safe.
If he's still alive.
No one knows more about the dangers of Schaefer artifacts. I'm confident that knowledge and his own resourcefulness will keep him alive until you find him. What do you say, freelancer? We'll make it worth your while.
Owen, looks like the freelancer's right again. Well, us anyway.
Excuse me, I just got a... That is excellent. I will go and run my diagnostics. Let me know when you're ready to leave. It was a pleasure.
On behalf of myself and Matthias, thank you for doing this.
Okay. And if I have...
Find Matthias. Trust me. I'm a person you want to know.
Came here, there were banners hanging in the enclave. I wonder when they all came down.
Thank you. Thank you.
leave all the mess out here? You can't turn around without tripping over something.
last location where you made contact. The location Tassin gave us must be close. I'm detecting the camp's shortwave radio. Broken equipment. Arcanist made. And no Matthias. Oh, hang on. Detecting another radio. Same frequency.
Must be more than one camp. Let's follow that signal.
Trail. We'll need to get to the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
What about Matthias?
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation on the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Having a bad reputation is chapter one of the Freelancer's Handbook.
The radio signal is getting stronger. Clearly, Matthias established more than one camp. Arcanist located. They're dead. Still no sign of Matthias. Look for anything that can help track him down. Signal device found. We can use it to locate Matthias. This search is taking too long, and it's too quiet. We've got scars getting in the way of the search. Do something!
These scavengers are always mucking things up.
Destroy any hives that pop up, that can cut off reinforcements.
Hives need more scars. Got it.
Clear out those remaining scars.
Radio signal?
Still working on it. Just fiddling with the radio signal for the next location.
I understand. Just hurry up.
Of course, lots at stake, I know. More hives.
I noticed.
You see. Just have to work on clearing out the last of the scars now.
Going on? I don't know, but it's not a good sign.
Scars incoming. Looks like they're using gates. I hate those. Very unfair. Should be close. All you need to do is turn it on. Ugh, signal booster is working.
I'm heading up the stairs, hoping to find refuge. Scar is in pursuit.
Matthias? He still can't hear us.
I've got a location. Arcanist is not at the camp. Wait! I have an idea. That's the radio we were following. The Scars were taking it apart. We fix that. I bet we reach Matthias. That radio.
What needs to happen?
Get me into the access panel, I'll do the rest. Access panel open. Starting repairs.
Can it be fixed?
Yes, of course. Just deal with the Scars, I'll figure it out.
Hurry.
Just hang on. We're just managed all these stairs to get up here, with an army of scars at your heels. Great things are possible, I guess. Those hides! Taken care of. Now let's see to those scars.
You got it. Device, give me an update.
I think I see them. Just dumb ahead. I'm okay. Haven't been this far into the ruins.
Just stay ahead of them. I'm nearly there.
We've reached the tunnel.
You're close. Main chamber just ahead. It's incredible.
To their numbers if needed.
Be careful! I'm trying! How did you make them so mad, Matthias?
I don't know. Never seen them like this.
We got some Scar heavies. Could use some help. Look out! I don't know what it is, but it looks dangerous.
Rust Reaver. Thing's name is Rust Reaver.
I don't care what its name is.
Check on Matthias. I think we're done. Everyone's safe.
Hey, Scars. I don't know what to think. Arcanists and Scars often clash over Shaper sites, but nothing like this. I must tell Tassin. Please, I need to return to Fort Tarsus.
Freelancer.
Thanks for the save. That trouble was unexpected.
You often hang around outside the walls like that?
Occupational hazard, but this was different. Something's making the scars more violent.
I think it's the Dominion. We think they're back. I'm sure you must know Freelancer Yarrow.
I think Tassin's right. This feels like before the attack on Freemark.
The one that set off the Heart of Rage?
I don't really know the whole story.
I do. Much of what I am about to tell you is not well known. My ward, Johnny, was there 10 years ago. She saw it with her own eyes. What you will already know is that Freemark was one of the great cities of Bastion. Ancient, proud, prosperous. But most important, it held the largest and greatest enclave of freelancers anywhere. The freelancers, along with the sentinels, guardians of the walls, protected Freemark and its people from the chaos of our world. Until one day, the Dominion arrived on their doorstep. Cruel conquerors from the north. The Dominion, the Sentinels, and the Freelancers would make their claim for Freemark that day. Each group, heirs in their own right to the legendary General Tarsis and her Legion of Dawn. One of our best, Freelancer Adams, led the charge as the Enclave leapt to meet the Dominion forces head on. My Johnny, says the army, was massive. The Dominion was led by Dr. Harkin, a man never seen before or after that day. He came to take the city at any cost. So they fought, outnumbered, outflanked, and outgunned. Freelancers fought. They did well, for a time. But the walls of the Great Freemark did not hold. The Dominion poured in. Adams, with many freelancers, made their last stand outside the city walls. While some, like Johnny, stayed to help who she could. When, without warning, the doomed sentinels fell back. But now I tell you that deep in the city, Johnny discovered what the Sentinels already knew. The Dominion didn't want to destroy Freemark. They wanted to capture an ancient Shaper relic that was protected deep inside the city. The Cenotaph. It seems this Dr. Harkin believed he had created a way for the Dominion to use the Cenotaph to control the anthem of creation itself. Arrogance. The anthem will not be controlled. The terrible cataclysm, which was unleashed that day, destroyed Freemark, destroyed the Dominion, destroyed everything. That cataclysm became the Heart of Rage. Some survived to tell the story of Freemark, but not many.
Dominion must be back for a reason.
I clearly have more intel to hunt down. Come and find me later.
Yeah, me too. I'll contact you when I have something.
I'll be in the Enclave.
Hey there. I figured you'd make your way to me soon enough. You're the new freelancer I've been hearing about.
Only the good parts.
Oh, it's all good. The fact that anybody's talking about a freelancer is even better. Name's Prospero. I'm betting you're the one I've been waiting for.
Yeah? Why's that?
You understand being a freelancer is more than just a job. It's about pride. Pride in doing something well. Pride in your javelin.
Hasn't been much of that lately.
Intolerable. Who wants to charge into a fight looking plain and simple? What kind of statement does that make? Not when you could fly in looking like steel thunder come to life. A fistful of lightning in one hand, and a hailstorm of pain in the other.
That's colorful.
Is what I do. When lancers want to make a statement, they buy something special for their javelin. Maybe custom decals or bodywork. I'm the guy they come to. Or used to. Hasn't been any demand. The Forge can't even build anything these days. I'm hoping you can change that.
How can I help?
We need to fire it up again. That takes Ember. And someone with the guts to collect it. If you can find some, I'm back in business. We both are. I'll teach you how to craft things.
Okay, I'll bite.
What I wanted to hear, you'll need to search for Ember outside the fort. Bring it here and we can start getting this place back on its feet.
Will do.
Go. I'll relay any reports I get straight to you.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
in trouble. Any monsters out there, we need help.
Scanning. That call's coming from a nearby area. Outlaws did this. Must have been an ambush. They'll steal, ransom, whatever they can.
Hang on.
These signals, we've got survivors in there! Rider's emergency batteries may be in the wreckage. See what you can find. Battery looks good. batteries in place. Right? You need to reset the power flow. Another one! Not making this easy, are they? Looks like that did it. Strider power restored. Go release the safety lock. Takes care of the lockdown. Looks like they brought friends. More company on the way. Situation is dangerous. We need to clear out this threat.
Hey, Prospero.
I know you've got good news.
All the Ember you need.
What I wanted to hear. All right, then. Let's get to business and fire up the forge. It's time all these javelins around here got the tender loving care they deserve. Head on over to the forge, and you can start crafting. But don't forget, when you want to make a statement, maybe polish that javelin up with a nice coat of pain and thunder. Come see me.
So, you're the thunder merchant, huh?
Hey, the best freelancers always arrive with a bang. But first, they buy it from me. Don't be a stranger.
Good timing. We just got some excellent new stuff.
The Enclave has seen better days, hasn't it? I have another job for you.
I'm flattered, but I still don't really know you.
Old habit. I work for Corvus.
Ah, a spy.
My job is to keep tabs on threats to Fort Tarsis. I have an agent embedded with the Regulators, a group of smugglers. She keeps the really dangerous stuff from the wrong buyers. But her last report said there'd been an incursion of foreign operatives in the area.
Who are they?
Like I said before, I'm betting Dominion. Which means trouble's coming our way.
Big trouble, if you're right.
I think trouble's your idea of fun. Start by meeting my agent at a Regulator camp here. Learn what else she knows and go from there.
We'll get it done.
When I first came here, there were...
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Thank you. met Commander Vool yet? He was just here. I can't tell if he's angry or if his face is stuck that way.